With personalized data permissions, or PDP, organizations can designate data access rights for specific individuals or groups. This means administrators can give business users access to the data they need while ensuring that sensitive data remains secure and strictly governed. In this example, we're going to look at a scenario where we have a vice president of sales who's over the United States who's been working on creating a dashboard that represents how her organization is running. She wants to share that information with her regional managers. However, she wants to ensure that when they log into Domo, they only see the data that's pertinent to them. At the same time, she wants to ensure that she's having a consistent discussion with her managers about the data for their region so that they'll both be able to look at the data for their specific area while they work on how to move forward and improve the organization as a whole. Here we have the dashboard with all the data for North America. There's a number of different cards here, some that represent various maps to quickly see where opportunities and probabilities are for each state, as well as cards showing top reps, sources, and sales details within the United States. With personalized data permissions, we can quickly and easily share relevant information with the regional managers without having to recreate a lot of information by going to the data set and creating entitlement policies for each of the various regions. Let's navigate to the data set, and we can see that there's a tab called Personalized Data Permissions. This is where we can create, edit, and manage all of our policies created for a specific data source. At this point, we've already created a West and Central policy, and we want to create an East policy. An entitlement policy is simply the marrying of a name, filter criteria, and set of users. In this case, we want to select the Territories underscore C column and select the value of US East. We will click Apply and then select our users. We can add individual users or groups. We recommend using groups when possible because as our group changes, it will dynamically update the list of users that have access to that policy. We'll want to make sure that we've enabled PDP, and we can now preview what this will look like for the regional managers by adding a filter, clicking Select Policies, selecting the PDP policy we want to preview, and clicking Apply. When our vice president is working with her regional managers, she can quickly switch to this filtered view, so she can see the same numbers as her regional managers. Instead of creating multiple dashboards and cards for each region, we were able to quickly set up a few simple policies, share the same cards with the entire organization, and allow them to see the information that's most pertinent to them.